the Lakers finally got a break with a light practice after having their first win of the preseason last night. For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters. Good news is Wes Johnson, who left last night's game with a strain in a tendon in his knee. Nothing to really worry about. Lakers PR says he's feeling good, and Byron Scott says he's not too concerned about it. Now, the theme of today's practice, well, pretty similar to last night. The Byron Scott's practices do not even compare to a game.
What was harder, the game or the practices all last week?
Practices. Way, way harder than practices, for sure.
What was harder, the practices or the game?
Oh, practice. Way harder. Much harder. Just, you know, intensity, but also duration. You know, the practices are much, much longer, and you have two in a day.
Byron, it seems like a common theme from all your players today is that practice is a lot tougher than the game last night. Is that the response that you were hoping for?
That's the way it should be. You know, that's the way we were taught in the 80s. You know, that's what I told Chris Paul back in the day when I had him. I said, you know, this is the reason we practice so hard, so the games are easy. And, you know, obviously our guys have got that already. So I hope they do understand by saying that means we're going to keep practicing hard, too, so the games are easy.